What is going on, you guys? Welcome to today's real-time workout. Today I'm going to be taking you through an arms and abs workout, and it's only going to take you 10 minutes and 30 seconds. That's right, that is it. We are doing a no repeat workout here, so every single exercise is going to be different. We're not going to repeat anything, and it's going to be one set. So make sure that you grab your weights. Today I'm gonna be using 12 pound dumbbells and then 5 pound dumbbells. If you don't have any weights at home, grab some cans out of your pantry. We're gonna be going through the exercises and it's going to be back to back. So you might not be able to lift as heavy as you usually can when you're taking rests, and that is okay. This is gonna be a power arms workout, so we are meant to do it as fast as possible, but do not sacrifice form. With that being said, we are gonna be performing each exercise for 30 seconds. So there's gonna be a timer up on the screen for you, and you are gonna be doing that specific exercise for 30 seconds. There's gonna be a 10 second reset just so that you can switch your weights or look and see what exercise you are doing next, and then we're going to do the next exercise. So get ready, grab your water, let's get pumped. I'm gonna be walking you guys through it. You're gonna know exactly what you need to be doing. There's gonna be demonstrations for the next workout or exercise that is coming up. All we have to do is just get our game face on and crush it. So let's get started.
Life was dull until you came. I was breathless when we first met. Couldn't keep my hands away. I was speechless when we first met, yeah. You took the pain away, didn't mind my scars, then my...
Slow and controlled. Do not sacrifice form here. You can go as fast or as slow as you need for your fitness level.
Again, it could rain. I don't mind if it pours, cause I'm right next to you. To you. Come rain on, come shine. I don't mind, cause I'm right next to you. It's you, right next to you.
Elbows locked at your side, lifting with your bicep, and then in to a press. This is one of my favorite exercises. Make sure your core is engaged. Do not swing that weight. Are a lot harder because it is all in the tension. Nice work. You guys should be feeling the burn already. Woo. Then we're gonna do the opposite side. Roll your shoulders back.
first love. We were young and wild, we were up all night. You don't forget that summer sun, 2009. We were feeling high, and I got drunk for the first time.
Only coming down to 90 degrees.
I thought I looked smooth in your eyes and tried to make a move.
Up for the upper half rep. Don't worry, we are going to be putting our weights down here in a second. Couple seconds. Oh my gosh. Oh. Today's workout. If you showed up and made yourself proud, I am so proud of you. Now I'm gonna be having a protein drink that has 18 grams of protein and absolutely zero protein powder. Weird, right? I know. Listen up. If you guys want that post-workout protein, but you also want anti-aging benefits, hair, skin, nail benefits, joint health benefits, gut health benefits, then check out the 1UP Nutrition Collagen Peptides. So I have two fruity flavors here and they are so good. This is the sour peach rings, much like the peach rings that you have when you were a little kid, and then strawberry lemonade. These two are my favorite flavors. There's also orange and there's also unflavored, and then there's two flavors that you can put in your coffee, which are vanilla and chocolate. And that's everything. So I really like these two. They are awesome for summertime. I think I'm gonna be doing the peach rings today. You just take a scoop. It's one scoop per serving with 18 grams of protein. That is right. It doesn't taste chalky. It doesn't have that protein flavor. You can also blend it with ice to kind of make like a smoothie, but I'm just gonna have it in my cold water. And I'm having it in an extra large cup today. I hope that you guys liked the workout. If you did, make sure that you give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below. Join the family, join the squad here, and subscribe to the channel. And if you guys want to check out any of the 1UP Nutrition products, you can always use my code RANDI20, as that saves an additional 20% on top of all sales. So this week you can save between 40 and 50%. I'll see you guys in the next one. Love you so much. Bye.